Those who tell us the moral thing to do is to embargo the South African economy and write off South Africa should tell us exactly what they believe will rise in its place. What foreign power would fill the vacuum if its ties with the West are broken? To be effective, however, our policy must be coordinated with our key Western allies and with the frontline states in Southern Africa. These countries have the greatest concern and potential leverage on the situation in South Africa. I intend to pursue the following steps. Secretary Schultz has already begun intensive consultations with our Western allies, whose roots and presence in South Africa are greater than our own, on ways to encourage internal negotiations. We want the progress process to begin now, and we want open channels to all the principal parties. The key nations of the West must act in concert, and together we can make the difference. We fully support the current efforts of the British government to revive hopes for negotiations. Foreign Secretary Howe's visits with South Africa's leaders this week will be of particular significance. And second, I urge the leaders of the region to join us in seeking a future South Africa where countries live in peace and cooperation. South Africa is the nation where the Industrial Revolution first came to Africa. Its economy is a mighty engine that could pull Southern Africa into a prosperous future. The other nations of Southern Africa, from Kinshasa to the Cape, are rich in natural resources and human resources. Third, I have directed Secretary Schultz and AID Administrator McPherson to undertake a study of America's assistance role in Southern Africa to determine what needs to be done and what can be done to expand the trade, private investment, and transport prospects of Southern Africa's landlocked nations. In the past 5 years, we have provided almost $1 billion in assistance to South Africa's neighbors. And this year, we hope to provide an additional $45 million to black South Africans. We're determined to remain involved.